Welcome, my friends. I'm playing Scooby-Doo for Frights. Last time, we first started episode 4, and here we go with level 2. And apparently, there's like a curse on this castle, or the Baron. I don't know. I mean, something's going on around here. Oh yeah, we're heading to the forest to find the huntsman.
Those blackberries sure were tasty, but like I think we're lost, Scoob. Oh, let's find the gang.
There's a great cemetery. Let me in.
This is fun!
Costume Daphne. Daphne Viking.
Easy.
Okay. Spiders. Why am I asleep? Get up. Yep.
Are you guys alright?
No. No, we're fine. Just stopped to get some berries. Then we, decided to go a different way to you.
You mean you're lost?
Yep. Save us, Freddy.
We'll never find you in this forest. Just see if you can find Cal Perkins, the Royal Huntsman, and stay out of trouble.
Well, we're more in trouble than out of trouble. How do we get up here? Or maybe it's just this way. It's just this way. Better get off of me. Okay, where are we? Okay, that's gonna be a bad sign. That's a bad sign. That's not a bad sign.
Nothing to scream about. Except a man wearing a bear's head. Yikes!
You scare them all off.
Scare what off?
The werewolves.
Now really? There's something to scream about.
Quiet. Yeah. Here they come, boys.
Better get out the silver bullets, because we have a world party.
There.
Well, you two can handle yourselves all right.
But that's still no reason to be playing in the Royal Woods. Did the Baron send you?
Yep, sure did.
Thought he might have. You see, he keeps me out here protecting the Castle Woods. But why would he send you to?
Like we're just here for the food, man.
With that witch queen about, you are the food. Especially if you're planning on messing around at that cabin by the lake.
Oh, we won't. We won't. Now, why not?
The locals call it Creepy Cabin. They say bad things are happening there.
Creepy Cabin?
You be careful now.
Yeah, real careful.
Fred! Come in, Fred! Like now! Please!
Hey, guys! Did you find him?
If you mean like the scariest dude in the world, then, yep, we found him!
So what did he say?
He like told me and Scoop to go to Creepy Cabin, but we wanted to know if you could go instead.
Lemon, do me one favor.
You'll be fine. Search Creepy Cabin for clues and remember.
Well, if he told us to go, I thought he told us. I thought he told us not to go.
Like if it's good, like we can do this, Scoob. Let's tell the gang, then get out of here.
Ooh, giant mushrooms. Where are we? Where am I? Oh, here I am. Jumping and skating are not the same thing. Yeah. Oh, hello again. Help! Help! Sparky, where are you? There you are. Where am I? No, I fell.
It's smoky in here.
Yeah. Oh, I fell again. Ooh, what's that? Can I get it? No, I gotta start all the way back up. Oh, well, I don't think I can get it. Is that it over there? Creepy Cabin? Yay, I love playing on the Brickley Hill Bridge. Not really. In the game, really. Shaggy, be careful. It's a rickety old bridge. Oh! No, come back! Bridge, come back here! No, blue! Trophy!
Hello! Attention all sloops! Supper time! Monsters! Zoinks! Zoinks! Attack me!
There.
Man.
What did I tell you? Jumping is not skating. No! Let me in.
It's good enough for me too.
You can't get me out of here. Hi. Now I'm back over here. Okay, where is the last one? Probably around here somewhere.
Yeah! Just like skating, man!
For the third time, jumping is not skating. Oh, Cal's castle keys. These must be the hunter's keys to the castle. Cal must have lost them. Where is
Fred,
it yet?
We found keys, man. Maybe Cal's keys. Like, is that a clue?
Nice work, guys. Fine. There's gotta be a door or something nearby. Have a look around and see if you can find anything. I knew you two could do it.
Yeah, so did I. But Scooby-Doo, he was really scared.
So were you.
Like quiet, Scoob. Catch you later, Fred.
Yeah, quiet. I'm trying to get these werewolves right here. Man, you're finding them with sausage. I'm finding them with like a slingshot. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video of Scooby-Doo First Frights. Be sure to like my videos and subscribe to my channel. Be sure to check out my other videos as well. And I collected another trophy, including Looney Tunes Attack in the Arsenal and Open Season the Game. Now, on Open Season, I'm not quite sure why I haven't been recording much of Open Season. I don't know. It's probably the blackout problem. It's like when the camera records and then there's the black... there's like a black screen that kind of appears and then goes away. I don't know. It usually does that around blue, when something that's blue, but this is purple, so the phone's not doing that. Well, Sportify, goodbye. See you next time.